You must chest pass the medicine ball as hard as possible into the wall. You can have a step forward, but make sure you let the ball bounce and you catch it as you're performing the exercise.